She said, I can't believe it, but it feels good to make a final. And here is that final.
Now that she's here, though, she's got to do something with it. Watch for that third turn, that second turn, the third 100. That's the important part, Sonya.
That's right, and Shakima Wimbley is off to a fantastic start, which is what we expected. And Allyson Felix is in touch with this field. If she runs the second turn hard, that's the secret to the 400, and it's going to be the secret to her success today to get in that top three and possibly make the 400-meter team. Obviously, she'll have a chance at the relay pool if she's in top six.
She's falling off the pace, though, Lee. This is what she could not afford, because I don't know if she can run down the ladies in front of her. Allyson's in trouble.
Kendall Ellis is a long way out in front. It's Shakima Wimbley who leads. Here comes Kendall Ellis. Look to the right in the green. Ellis is starting to challenge Shakima Wimbley. But Wimbley, the defending champ, will still be the champ. Kendall Ellis got there for second. Allyson Felix in about sixth across the line.